think it's working. Alright, let's see what we got here.
For anyone watching, I'm on the phone trying to get my lady to watch my first broadcast, you know? Don't know how it's gonna go, but we're gonna try. They recently remade The Giant, which is honestly my extremely most favorite map. It is such a fun game, and they revamped it with a new skin all over it and new weapons, so I'm super excited to see what happens. So let's get this started. My name is Michael Ozoya. You're gonna know me better as Fat Mike. I'm gonna be playing a lot of zombies because it's my favorite thing to do, honestly, when I'm not at work. So, you know, I'm not the very best, by no means necessary, but, you know, I'm not bad. So make sure to let me know what's going on. If there's something you want me to do, something you want to see, another game you want me to play, another map, weapon to use, etc., etc., feel free to let me know. Shoot up a message. I'm pretty sure I could see those right there on the side of my screen. So, without further ado, here I go.
There's a chain of events that must be set in motion.
Future hangs by a thread. You must awaken the test subjects.
Side of that door.
You cannot begin to comprehend the great evil you could unleash.
Richtofen, I thought we were done with this!
What can I say, Timothy? Things change.
Only a fool would dare to change history!
I am no fool. What I do only to secure a better tomorrow.
Yeah, well, let's see if we live to see it.
Get this started. Very favorite map here.
Maxis! No. Wait. Compose yourself, Edward.
Man, this looks so cool.
Mission
accomplished.
Got the
clock fucking up.
Temporal disruption achieved. The future is changed.
The Attack-a-Punch machine looks sick. They kept it OG, though. I like that.
Hey!
gonna adjust my sensitivity real quick. There we go. Man, this game is so cool.
There's so much to do. A vessel from Axis, some raiders, the opening of the gateway. Nine! You're getting confused. Curse these 115 induced delusions!
Apparently, Richtofen is shooting up some 115 and going crazy. I was playing another map earlier and it was saying that, it makes you lose your memory and causes you to hallucinate vividly. Which, in the end, honestly isn't okay, but, I'm not doing his drugs, so... Pretty Girl 396, hey, hello, what's going on? For those of you that don't know, Titty Girl is my fiance, and she's here to give me some support, which is pretty nice. Love her to death, you know? That was almost close. I wonder if they patched the far jump from there to there. That would be kind of lame. You know, this gobble gum machine is pretty cool. It gives you these cool random perks that you could set up by using liquid divinium and stuff before you even start the game.
What have I done? It's gonna be different. Breathe.
So something I really don't like about this revamp is that the box spawn is random from the start.
Even if another part of you dies,
you know, in the old ones that it always started just past this door to the left.
Which I think was pretty lame.
It was pretty cool, but now
it's lame. The voices of the damned and the doomed.
Something I do like, the banter. That the original four people get into is pretty hilarious. They wrote some new stuff and they kept some of the OG favorites. So you know they're not doing terrible. I think some of the weapons got nerfed though for zombies. Not very nice, but hey, what can you do?
I need more ammo. The boss may now commence.
Honestly, I think you get this as a wall weapon somewhere. At least that's how it was on Dr. Monkey's map. Which is pretty cool. That's kinda neat. We got two people watching. Second person, hopefully, to stay home or not. I don't know. I was in a game earlier, and within three rounds, I had screwed myself out of my entire supply of quick revive. Needless to say, I wasn't entirely happy about that, but, you know, what can you do? Oh, Something else I don't like, the perk machines have been switched around a little bit. That's kind of lame. But I mean, I guess they gotta try to do something new. Maybe people were complaining about the previous placement. Because I know Juggernaut was hard to get to, and Double Tap was hard to get to, but like, I don't know, I viewed it as sort of, it was a welcomed challenge. Some people just need to get good, you know? Gotta get my hands on Juggernog, and we could start opening up this map, which is nice. Like, how everything looks now, like, I feel like this is how they first imagined this map to be back in the World at War, when this first came out. Yeah, I feel like they, this is what they really want to get to look like in the Arctic. Oh! Oh. Okay, so that happened. Well,
I'll try to pay a bit
more attention. I'm not usually used to talking and gaming at the same time, so it'll be something to get used to. Nothing out of my realm of control, you know? Alright, Death Machine. Something also cool I noticed is the Death Machine got a revamp. So that's always cool. Not gonna need that, it's only round 4. Honestly, if you need an insta-kill on round 4, you might not be playing the right game. Or you just need to get some practice in, you know? As I mentioned before, getting good is good to go. Thank you for joining my very first broadcast. Whew, man, this Argus packs the punch. And then the slug shot when you're ADS, like, you can't beat it. Especially if you're like a heavy shotgun user. Sometimes I am, sometimes I am not. Not off to a bad start so far. Got one down, but you know how it goes. Six, 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 six. Hello, hello. How many of you guys in the comments have played this new map? well, it's not necessarily like a new map, but it's a new rendition of an old school favorite. How many of you guys have tried this out so far? Or even have played the old one? For you guys out there, how many of you think this is like your favorite map? How many of you know? Alright, 666, we got a creeper over here. Ooh, is that a challenge? 666, go knock on his door. Just kidding, don't be a creep. Death threats on the live chat. No bueno, guys. Come on. The only one that's gonna be down here is zombies, and me eventually in this map. Oh, hell no. That sounds like an accurate description. Possibly says on your YouTube if you also broadcast, or I don't know, the person probably knows you in real life. Let's see, what did they throw? Juggernaut. Bubblegum. I am a hacker. Boo, hackers aren't real game. Boo, hacker.
Are they still keeping score, Samantha?
Oh no, you know where I live and you know my name. I'm honestly so utterly terrified. Please, oh please. Don't scare me. If I was afraid of every set I received, man, I'd be a sad person. And I'm not. I could honestly care less if you knew where I lived.
Poor hellhounds, they know no better.
Yeah, you see, you just want people to go to your channel. You're trying to generate some feed. I bet you have the channel that tries to get a rise on people. Some lowbrow stuff, but I mean, whatever gets you off, mate.
Almost had enough for a goblin. I was beginning to feel weak.
Alright, let's get these uploads started. For those that know, I'm honestly really good at this map, at least I was back in the older renditions, trying to get back into the swing of it. And I would usually have maybe two, if not all of the, now you're just spamming. You're not even fun as a hacker. You're not even willing to fun.
I think that's hilarious.
All you're gonna do is spam the side of my page, or, you know, just say nonsense to everyone watching, and I think that's hilarious that you think it matters. Yeah, you see?
Does Maxus even know who crafted these machines?
No, he's not even a hacker. That's hilarious. That means he's got all kinds of big talk, and I think that's freaking good. Alright guys, what do you think? Should I hit the, should I grab a gumball or nah? I'll grab one anyway.
Life is a series of obstacles. All of them shall be overcome.
Oh, it costs 15 over here. Alright. Oh, I forgot I even had one. It's the teddy bear. If you end up rolling a bear, it re-rolls the box for you and makes it stay there for a few. Which is nice. Make me see red over here. Get some more of this map unlocked. I should be able to open up the Pack-a-Punch. Now. Oh, thank you very much. I appreciate the like and subscription. Maybe I'll catch you again in a future broadcast. I should be doing this fairly often, at the very, very least once a week. I appreciate you swinging by. Feel free to hit that like button and drop a subscription to me, and we'll see how it goes. The boss guy, yeah, I'll be doing live streams a lot. I feel like it's better than making videos, unless I'm doing like specific challenges, then I'll probably sit down and do a video of it instead of a live stream, just so you guys don't watch me mess up all the time, you know? Argus Anna. Canna. I said Anna. Funny. anyone about? No? No?
Come down.
Maybe now I can concentrate my thoughts. Remember my true purpose.
Have a good one, man. I'll be as pro as I can be.
Some
real MLG shit, right?
This is a good thing! Grunting is not bad for an SMG, you know, it definitely gets the job done, but I like a little more power. I dig the accuracy though, Ring of Fire is not terrible. Perfect, daily challenge completed. Extra experience for me. Yeah, a long way. You guys making me get my workout in for the day. Running so far, so fast. Yeah. I must have forgotten to do one. Oh, Samantha, you dirty female. Why hast thou forsaken me? You dare surround the doctor! Dare attack the doctor! Not ever!
That one, check. I believe, I linked up that one, check. So that means I forgot the one way over here, which is kind of lame.
Like we're on 14, I should be able to pack a punch.
I'm thinking pack a punch to Argus. I'm curious to see the strength that it comes with. It might even come with like an attachment. Who knows? Like a sight or something. It could even be one of those weapons you could like pack a punch a bunch of times.
I am your lord. You dare to fight me, minion?
Fat Mike's dead enough to do the deal. Gonna wait for a slight break, possibly a nuke, to get that done. Touch me, touch me. Oh, that was weird. I like shot like 3 times. At least like that's what the animation showed. I don't know if I actually I got caught. That's embarrassing. It's only around 13.
Once again, I cheat death. War is inevitable.
The ancient messengers.
War is coming for sure.
Looks like you maybe got some power upgrade and a fatty fat clip upgrade. That's what's good. Nothing sucks more than that. Oh, is that explosive damage? Possible random explosive damage. I dig it, I dig it.
As a doctor, I cannot recommend this drink as a necessary dietary supplement.
Oh, damn it, there went again. Like I said, I'm not the best by any means, but
I
have fun. And honestly, at least to me, that's what matters. I hope that's what matters to you guys too. You know, because some people, they'll do broadcasts and like they don't even like the game that they're doing. They'll do shit on it all day. And it's just like they've been so talking crap on it, you know. But throw out some tips there, you know, for some of the new guys, or you know, just have some fun with it, you know. It doesn't have to be so serious all the time. You know, possible message of the day. Take life a little less serious. Never fun to be super serious. Oop, that was it.
How unfortunate.
Well, I could honestly say that's not the best work I've ever done. I remember playing just rounds after rounds, getting to level 60, 70, 80, spending hours on this map in one go, but, you know, that's how the ball rolls, cookie crumbles, however you want to say it. So, you know, let me know what you guys think if I was at least halfway decent, you know, leave a comment or something. Let me know that that you're watching. Ooh, RK5 customization. I hate the RK5. That's kind of sick. Alright, let's see if I could be good at Der Eisendrucker.
Wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean.
Ah!
Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Eat my blade, beast! Gah, fucking move, maggot addicts! Today, you die! 4, 3,
first I took your legs, now I take your life!
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never.
Yeah, I'm so cool, guys. You see, this Mike Lozoya person, aka me, says so.
Damn you, Group 935! Am I to be forever tormented by the demented offspring of my form of work?
In this place here, I'm gonna try to get my hands on the bow and arrow, which is cool as shit. It's super powerful. It takes up a weapon slot, which kind of sucks. Like, it should maybe be like a specialist weapon or like a long press equip. But I don't know. Just call it me complaining. It's honestly not terrible. Like right when you get down.
Why
to
can
it.
I not just have what I want? Yeah, many have tried. None have succeeded. Calm down, Edward. Think. I must find a means to return the capsule to the Earth. Only then can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future.
Pardon my random looking around. I actually just got all of these maps today, so I'm pretty fresh with that. Something I like about these new maps, they're huge. There is distance you can travel. There is always somewhere else to go. If you get trapped, that's honestly your fault. Like, unless you're doing the Easter egg, at which point, like, you have to stay in one spot in, like, the circles, or when you're trying to shoot the arrow to get, like, to upgrade the arrows. Like, your bow to the fire one. I think that's the one you had to, like, launch and hit these small, itty-bitty targets.
I could be meat for the horde if I don't find more ammo!
Insta-kill!
I know how it feels to be punched in the face. I've had a lot of experience. As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest.
Oh, it's right there. I wonder what this does.
Fear not. I will find a place to put this.
That's nice. Alright, so something I thought that was super sick. In Black Ops 2, they had the wolves on the wall in order to get the tomahawk. Well, a similar process, there is now the dragon on the wall in order to get the freaking bow and arrow. I'm so embarrassed. Trust me, ladies, that doesn't happen all the time. Just sometimes. Awesome. Alright, I'm gonna give this one more shot solo, and depending on how this goes, I might switch over to multiplayer. See if I could get some quick scoping going.
Wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Eat my blade, beast! Ah, fucking move, maggot addicts! Today, you die! 4, 3.
First I took your legs, now I take your life!
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never.
Ourselves face to face with another twisted incarnation of the German war machine. Will we never be free of this nightmare?
All right, let's see if I can have a better playthrough than the last time. No, you cannot come in my house. Stop that. Yeah.
I think I have drinking problems. I drink just fine. Nikolite does not appreciate your touch.
You gotta show some love to the dead, you know. Oh, that's one of the.
Not want your filthy disease helping.
Whew, that was scary.
Our mission to recover the Dempsey test subject is now in jeopardy.
I guess the one capsule of the, containing his body now ascends to the bone marrow is like a. Man, I don't even know what to call it. Like, it's like undead power. You shoot it, and then like. These skulls come out and start like killing zombies, and when you use like a power shot, it's even more so. The ones I've seen like in person are
I will need bullets very soon.
Or that one that I just mentioned, and then like this lightning wind one. It was pretty sick. Honestly, I was pretty impressed. And then like the way to upgrade is it's honestly complicated.
Simple man needs only simple.
There's a lot of steps. Call me old fashioned, but the Easter eggs are really friggin'. Really just complicated, long and drawn out. But you know what? That's half the fun. They put it on a bigger map, so I feel a little better going into it. Nikolai used to be a carpenter. I don't know, just talk.
Anyone else feel as lucky as that fool? What is this for? Anyone know?
I'm assuming that's a fairly common spot that gets farmed out. Probably has like 3 spawn locations. We'll figure them out, guys, don't you? Oh, would you look at this? Would you look at what Samantha left here? It was the box. That is fantastic. You know what else is fantastic? Dragon.
Dark forces are at work in this castle. Unrelated. An explosive blast can and will kill many hell pigs.
It might be a little wasteful, but I will score. You know, it's only around 6. I truly don't.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over. Dr. Grove, have you made any progress? Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, innovating the conduit.
Landing pad activation required.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield.
Finally,
join you shortly.
Points on the board here.
Security protocol 935.
As much as like shotguns are like the one-hit wonder, like...
No, actually.
I don't know, I like a little
Maxis,
more... Alright, sorry about that, guys.
Already
my controller decided it was gonna die.
Another German.
No hard feelings.
That is all we need. It's advised to touch the hell pig. It was my mistake for allowing you to get close.
Oh, I already had one of those. Risked my life for a whole lot of nothing. But that's alright. Okay, so I'm told somewhere around here is Samantha's actual room. Ooh. Is this it?
This was Child's room. I feel it is wrought with pain and sorrow.
Oh, this was Samantha's room.
7 points!
That's cool.
It is rare for me to chase wealth, but needs must when survival is at stake.
She's got like teddy bears in here up the ass, since she likes to throw them in the box all the time.
Richtofen! The security feeds are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there? It seems the area is no longer secure.
Whoever this voice is, he seems unaware of current situation. We still do not know what fate befell this Maxis.
Found the power.
It is said that power corrupts. Nice. I will not let this happen. You want that? I refuse.
Whoa, man. That was uncalled for.
I swear I must be covered in bruises.
All right.
see where this takes me. Oh, right back to where I started, Nico. Doing some jump around type shit right now. During this time, I'm not sure if she's watching. I sure hope she is, though. I'd like to do a quick shout out to my fiance. You know, she's not feeling the best right now.
And the flavor is,
you know, hopefully she could find the strength within herself and the strength within us to you know, figure it out and, you know, be okay within her own power. Maybe she just needs to sit down and play some video games, right, guys? Right? I thought so.
Who could have done this, and how can we fix it?
I can't even pack a punch. What the hell is this, man?
Like, they would be disgusted if they knew what Group 935 did to it.
I wonder if you you took a dab of element 115 if it would taste good. I wonder if it would hurt. It would probably hurt. Honestly, even if you turn into a zombie.
So long as we fight, Dragon will not go hungry.
Not Dragon by accident.
Hand-in-hand combat may soon be my only option. I need to find myself jug or something that makes me use. Oh, speak of the devil and he shall appear. Bam. I know I will soon be thirsty again. Your touch is cold and painful.
Forgot I had this. Walk through here. Okay.
Small explosion, didn't think small so. Success.
Yes, guys, I know I wasted it. No, guys, I don't care.
Today is good day.
the dingo. Now we just need the baby, right? Bonus points to whoever can name that reference. Saw people doing this online. I'm honestly not sure what it does, but it... Oh. Pretty cool. I wonder how often I can do that one. Cause like all the enemies got slow and I was able to wall run as you saw, which was pretty lit. Jug. I didn't even need to sword as much as I did. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, pack a bunch. Land, or the power. Be cool if the pack a bunch is in there. Shit.
Look but don't touch! That is rule!
Displays of affection. I know you are not infectious, but perhaps I am immune.
Thank you, comrade. I will be there when you need Nikolai.
You know, I could have swore I saw like a...
Did you actually use your teeth?
Like something there to pick up. I could be tripping, I don't know.
Landing pad activation required.
Oh, my phone is down. Call it weird, but I'm actually watching my own broadcast just to make sure everything is running smoothly and, you know, I don't know. Call it micromanaging.
I believe Monkey and I will become best of friends.
See, maybe now I will die ever so slightly less.
Good job these machines are here. They please Nikolai very much.
actually use your teeth?
Your boundless aggression was your downfall.
Oh, crazy room is being crazy again. I wonder how long this lasts. Or is this room just always like this? That would be a little overpowered. Zombies can't, Oh. Did you look at that? The zombies can't wall run. Stupid zombies.
I will guard this with my life. Though I hope it does not come to that.
Whoa. You don't even know my name.
Teleportation successful.
Oh, whoa. I don't even...
happens when we recover other Dempsey. Maybe Richtofen will tell us of his plan for future.
There are so many zombies.
You should have run other way. Free ammo! A very anti-capitalist.
That was good.
Slaughter is my middle name!
Guess I can't go up there.
What once was broken will soon be together again.
I guess I teleported those pack-a-punch pieces. Try saying that 5 times fast. Don't really, I don't care. Rocket test is starting. Even the zombies need to run.
Contempt for capitalism. This is long time political debate. Nikolai is glad of help. Wherever it comes from. Ammo now at maximum. It feels good. Keep your rotten bony hands away from my body. As foul as you look.
Test complete. Systems functioning.
Double points.
Even right, without all this payment, part I online, would still seek to slaughter these animals. Okay.
Where is MechPeak? I hear it coming.
Oh, I guess I'm dealing with the mech now. Oh, wow.
I refuse. This device surely cannot be safe, can it?
I'm alive. No. Well, I sure did try, guys. You saw it. I saw it. I honestly have never gotten that far by myself. So I'm pretty proud of it. Whether you guys are or not is a different story entirely. So you know, guys, you want to know what makes you better at video games? Milk. Gotta drink your milk, man. Stuff tastes good, too. Let's see what we get out of this liquid divinium that I got. Mind blown, another liquid divinium and crate power. Ooh, I wonder if that's the one that gives you, ability to, pull pack-a-punch weapons out of the box. That would be pretty beefy. Ooh, the Anywhere But Here perk. I like that one. Get out of a real tight situation, you know? Oh yeah, it just becomes pack-a-punched. That's what's good. I want that. I need that. I'm gonna switch in plain sight with Anywhere But Here because I'm gonna use it essentially for the same thing. Actually, nah, I'll use it like that. Alright, let's hop over to multiplayer and see if I got any skill going in that direction.
Cybernetic systems online and functioning normally.
Ooh, one shot to every part of the body. I like that. I'm a sniper myself. Get good. Got myself the prize fighters, the slash and burn. I actually really like this weapon. It's really cool. And like you can get like camos for it. Like that's kind of cool. I like this one. I like the champions. I might get that soon. I wonder if I could prestige this weapon. No, suppose not. Oh, no, still not what I wanted. There we go. Alright, since I'm doing all kinds of this crazy shenanigans, I might as well... hook myself up properly. Let's do... flak jacket. Engineer. Sure. Does it look about right to you guys? Or should I go more of a stealthy kind of thing? Maybe blind eye? Actually, yeah, blind eye. I hate it when freaking a wraith comes and just ruins my life. Get rid of that, throw on cold-blooded. I'll need to level up again before I get an unlock token, but that's chill. Something to look forward to is how I like to look at it. Alright, ladies and germs, core domination. Let's see what's good on it. first time checking out the SDG. And already connection interrupted. That's really lame. Getting late, it's already midnight and a half. Alright guys, so we'll call this the warm-up round, we'll see how I do. Hope you guys don't mind, but I am streaming live. Domination. So if you choose to start crying, weakness will be their undoing. Everyone's gonna see it, so please start crying.
Capture the objective. Securing Alpha. A locked down. Enemy took Bravo. Securing Bravo. Losing Alpha. Securing B. Enemy on A. Securing C. B secure. Friendly UAV inbound.
All right, guys.
C secure.
Doing pretty good.
Enemy
so far.
Took B. Counter UAV inbound. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Securing A. Losing Charlie. Alpha secure.
Ooh, I got the down.
Securing Bravo.
That's right, we about to do good right now.
We lost Charlie.
Shut up. Got put down twice.
Let's power up.
That three times, man. Everyone's using Brace today.
Securing Charlie. Losing Alpha. Bravo locked down.
Oh, almost had him.
Enemy took A.
Oh, you know what I forgot I had? I forgot I had these.
Losing B. Securing Alpha. A locked down. Securing Charlie. All locations secured. Maintain current posture. Be advised, hostile talent inbound. Enemy took Bravo. Securing B. Losing Charlie.
not Charlie.
All locations secured. Hold your positions. Lost Charlie. Losing A. We lost Alpha. C locked down. We lost Bravo.
Oh, what?
Hostile UAV spotted. Securing Alpha. Hostile talent detected.
Couldn't do it, guys. Couldn't do it.
Securing B. Hostile Hellstorm inbound. Hostile Guardian in your AO. Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Hostile counter UAV is online.
Brother kill.
Oh man, I can't believe that. I can't believe that. Three and great. Seven, not my best work, guys. Sorry, I'd see that.
Halftime. Capture the objective. Securing Charlie. Enemy took Alpha. Charlie locked down.
Enforcer down.
Counter UAV inbound.
Oh, that was cool.
Enemy took B. Hostile UAV above. Friendly UAV inbound. Securing Bravo.
Ooh, I got the down.
Losing C. Securing Alpha. A secure. We lost Charlie. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Securing B. Hostile captured UAV above. Radar is down. Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Securing Bravo. Hostile UAV spotted. Be advised, hostile Guardian spotted. Be secure. Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted. Losing B. We lost B.
Focus on that HCXD. Lost my focus.
Hostile Guardian in your AO. Be advised, hostile Cerberus inbound.
Threat neutralized.
Guess that was the last one. Props out to the Brachy.
It's a bolo. Get out of my sight.
Take it to him next time.
Step up if you want to get burnt.
We got the running man here. No need to look at that. That's no bueno. Honestly, I'm stoked for this Varix 3 sag on this weapon. It'll be pretty badass. Alright guys, I think this will be my last match streaming. You know, gotta get to bed. I'll probably do some matches off stream, but that will be later. For now, enjoy the goodness. Ooh, Rift, I think this is one of the new maps.
solution.
Let's try this sniper out again.
I will teach them to fear the 54i.
Capturing the objective.
The mini. I'll settle for kills.
Securing A. Alpha locked down. Enemy has C. Securing Bravo. Be secure. Losing B. Securing Charlie. Enemy has B. Losing Alpha.
Low state on.
Enemy has A. Losing Charlie. Dominated. Go on the aggression. Securing A. A secured. Raid inbound. Friendly servers inbound.
Can't confirm.
Securing Charlie. Charlie locked down. Securing Bravo. Losing Alpha. Friendly UAV inbound. Enemy took A. Bravo secure.
Package on standby.
Securing A.
Simulation restored.
Losing Bravo. Enemy Bravo. Friendly UAV inbound.
Request resupply.
Securing Bravo. Guardian deployed. Bravo lockdown. Friendly reps deployed inbound.
Attack on them. Hellstorm on my mark.
Hellstorm's direct failure.
HCXD inbound.
No effect. Copy that.
Alpha.
Oh, Argus.
All locations secured. Maintain current posture. Friendly UAV inbound. UAV inbound. Losing C. Gear package inbound. Enemy has Charlie. Friendly raid inbound.
one yet. Keep it tight. Securing C. Maintain your momentum in the next round.
Enemy of
you died in the end, but you know what? I don't blame you.
Capture the objective. Securing C.
Glitch ring.
C locked down. Enemy has A. Friendly HCM deployed.
Tango down.
Enemy has B. Friendly guardian deployed. Hostile UAV spotted.
Who's bringing the propane, man?
GI unit deployed.
Call that for Hank Hill.
Be secure.
Looks like we got another viewer. Thanks for watching, man. How's it going? I respond to most comments, so feel free to comment. Oh, you left. That's okay.
Hostile care package overhead. Losing B. Hostile UAV above. Securing A.
Enemy overwatch down.
All locations secured. Maintain current posture. Losing Bravo. Lightning strike coordinates received. Friendly UAV inbound.
Ah, he used the black hat on my my armament.
Securing Charlie. All locations secure. Losing A.
Won't stay restored.
Wraith inbound. We lost A. Raps deploy ship inbound. Securing A. Friendly UAV inbound. All locations secured. Maintain current posture. Losing Bravo. Friendly care package incoming.
SQ.
UAV inbound.
By the way, that's my thing. Like, I definitely
losing C.
Good scope.
Enemy took Charlie. Friendly Hellstorm inbound. Securing C. Hostile UAV spotted. HCXD inbound. All locations secured. Hold your positions. Losing Charlie. Guardian deployed.
Battle defeated.
Losing Bravo. Losing Charlie. Looking good. Continue on recon. Losing Alpha. Enemy has Charlie. We lost A. Hostiles have hacked our RAPS deploy ship. Friendly Cerberus inbound. Securing Charlie. Hostile care package overhead. C secured. RAPS deploy ship inbound. Friendly raid in your AO.
Talon on standby.
Friendly combat robot deployed.
no match for us. Mission successful.
This is the future of armed conflict.
Talk is cheap.
That's a 2.0 KD, that's not terrible. It's not great either, though. Alright guys, thank you for, I will catch you guys later. Again, my name is Fat Mike, online it's Paulo De Chico. Feel free to leave a like and subscription, you know, everything helps and I do definitely appreciate it. I'll catch everybody later, have a good one.